tips for people. The only reason I'm here is because I'm trying to prove to everybody I'm not Mexican, so I show up every Wednesday, prepare myself to pee. You know, I'll start with Vahe wanted to be in this role so fucking bad, he even offered to bring me a ride here. Then I say, I'll give it up to you, Vahe. I first befriended you because I thought you could get me laid, but on second thought, dude, you can only get guys from me, man. You know what I like about Vahe is that your fucking eyebrows are like fucking birds. You're gonna fly away one day, dude. You know? You know, I met a stylist. He said he could do something with my hair, but he said I can't do shit about those eyebrows. Vahe, man. Yeah, I dropped somebody last week, dude, but I'm not like Chris Hines. I'm not used to picking up fat chicks, dude, so. I'm not, you know, I gotta start out with like 100 pounds, and I go up to the 300 pounders and shit, man. Thing I like about Chris Hines, dude, is, you know, he won't fuck anything bigger than me and shit, dude. But I don't like to get drunk with him because he tries to fuck me once in a while, too. He just doesn't fucking know, man. And shit, dude, thing I like about Chris Hines is that he decided to become Hollister's bitch for a while, thinking it was gonna help him out of comedy. And now he's my bitch. Yeah, Chris Hines put all Hollister's emails out and shit, dude, but it's okay, man, because we always knew you were his fag and shit, dude. I forgive it for you, man. And I can't, we know why Sammy ended up tonight, man, because McClure is not writing jokes for him anymore. Dude. Hey, dude, the reason he keeps winning contests is because everybody hopes he moves to LA and gets the fuck out of here. We want to see his ass hand and shit, dude. But it's alright, dude. At first, dude, Sammy told me he wasn't there, dude, but his father's name is Camel. So, and we know how much his mother likes to ride the camel, so that's how fucking Sammy's like Camel Jr. and shit, dude. And Sammy's sister became a lesbian, dude, because somebody in the family had to get some pussy. Sammy's sister was gonna come over and do some stupid shit with me, but she didn't show up, dude, and she ended up in a mental hospital, and then I called that karma, bitches. Don't cross me, you'll be in the mental hospital, too. I got to give it up for Duat, dude. His family fucking got on a boat out of Vietnam just so he could live in Oakland in a crack house. Shit, man. Duat was famous when he was a little kid. Did you see a picture of a little girl running around naked and shit? That was Duat, dude. But that is dick shrank from that time, dude. Fucking Duat, dude. You know why they named him Duat? Because they couldn't name him Doomy because he never gets laid. Dude, that's terrible. That's fucking terrible, man. Give it up, Kabir. Kabir loves to fucking bomb far tonight. That's why he keeps showing up, dude. Kabir's such an alcoholic, dude. His mother named him Kabir. Shit, man. Kabir drinks so much liquor trying to hide the smell of curry from his breath.
That's so funny.
I could be Kabir's dad, dude, because I aimed for his mother's fucking dog in her head a couple times. Shit, man. Kabir doesn't pay for Jelly's too cheap. He has Sammy come on his hair. Kabir does the favor, he just shits on Sammy's hair and shit. Fuck you, man. I can't figure out which one of you is the funniest Indian, dude. There's so many Indians out here, dude, and the trouble is with your fucking accents, I don't understand anything. Fuck it, dude. Kabir keeps saying that he's a gambler and he doesn't need a job. That's because Kabir's not legal and shit. Somebody go back, man. Get on that Indian bus, go live in Cash Creek or something. Shit, man.
Wrong Indian.
No, right?
Yeah. You know, I used to be so interested in Pete Moon's fucking high school. I made sure I knew about everything he put out there, like the new papers, dude. section, dude. Fuck it, man. Valentine's Day happens once a year, Pete, dude. Remember that shit, dude. Fuck it, dude. I wanted to go to Pete's house one time, but I don't fucking go to T1. That's fucking sick, man. Of course we gotta make fun of Drew and shit. Not because he's in a wheelchair, because really, he's not the funniest wheelchair comedian I know. I know another one, Paul Jackson, so.
Oh!
You might be doing oh! shit. The reason Drew kept winning tosses and throwing keys is because they felt bad, man. He's handicapped, dude. They thought he couldn't roll out there in the trunk, so they're gonna give him a prize anyway. Fucking A, man. Drew fucking is married, dude, and he knows his wife knows he's not gonna cheat on her when she leaves because his dick doesn't work. That's not funny. That wasn't funny and shit, dude. Not as funny as you. Shit, man. Savannah, you're the only person with three camel toes in here. And the saddest thing is you like showing it off, dude. If I had three camel toes, I don't need the fucking room and shit, dude. Man, you do got three girls. It's called Lindsay. So I was wrong, man. I thought Lindsay was a lesbian, but she's not really. She just likes to fuck other people's boyfriends. That's not real lesbian. That's just a whore, dude. There's a fucking difference, Lindsay. Lindsay's not a lesbian, she's not bisexual. She says no sexual, man. I know you want to fuck her.
Oh shit, you gotta go.
That's alright.